A Novena to St. Catherine of Alexandria, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, we thank you for giving us your martyr, St. Catherine of Alexandria, as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate her courage and devotion to you, as she faced torture and death for the sake of her faith. St. Catherine of Alexandria, you knew that confronting the emperor could lead directly to your death for being a Christian. But you bravely spoke up on behalf of your faith and your suffering brothers and sisters. And you came to suffer much along with them. Pray that all who suffer for their faith may be strong and never waver in their devotion. You endure torturous scourging, imprisonment, and starvation because of your Christian faith. You remain faithful bravely out of love for God. Pray for me that I may be as steadfast in my faith as you were. Please also pray for her. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Catherine, glorious virgin and martyr, resplendent in the luster of wisdom and purity. Thy wisdom refuted the adversaries of divine truth and covered them with confusion. Thy immaculate purity made thee a spouse of Christ, so that after thy glorious martyrdom, angels carried thy body to Mount Sinai. Implore for me progress in the science of the saints and the virtue of holy purity, that vanquishing the enemies of my soul, I may be victorious in my last combat, and after death be conducted by the angels into the eternal beatitude of heaven. Amen. Saint Catherine of Alexandria, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.